Okay, so I guess this is episode two. It looks like there's a lot of ocean. If there's too much ocean, then we shall stop because it's not fun. If there's just ocean. Like seriously, if there's only ocean for the next like 2,000 blocks, I think I'm gonna stop. And I'm just gonna say Minecraft world generation just is too, it's too broken. It's not, it's not fun. And that's just how it is. I mean, having a world that's just all ocean, and I'm not talking about like, oh, three-fourths of it is ocean or something like that. I'm talking like 99%. I'm not talking about like it's a lot of ocean, like the Earth is a lot of ocean. I'm talking like I didn't just leave a continent right there. If we compared this to the Earth, I left, maybe I left Hawaii, okay, and the rest of the world is ocean. Like it's just not, it's not enough. It's not good enough. It needs, I mean, there is enough land to have fun with. Don't get me wrong. If I didn't go straight in one line, there's plenty of land. There's more than a lifetime's worth. But if it's all ocean, okay, I think we're gonna use our ender pearl here. Hopefully this is more than just an island. Hopefully. I'm hoping that this is not just an island up here. And this is where I made my mistake of not having my oh good, we can fix our bow, make a brand new bow. So let's make my sword that I much need, because if I don't have my sword, that would be bad. And we're gonna use the ender pearl up here to get above this mountain, I think, if we don't go around. Yeah, I think that'll make things easier. Well, no, we might be able to just go around. It is nice to have the ender pearl for times of need like that. I hear a cave. There's a cave there. So, what do we need? We do need levels. So monsters are good, okay? Because we need a silk touch pick. That's like the most. That's a priority. Silk touch, not even fortune. Silk touch is a priority. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Thank you. I want to be healing while I'm dying. Please and thank you very much. Let's lock ourselves in. Good, 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 good. Phew. Okay. I don't want to be exposed if I'm gonna be at half. If I'm just gonna be at half a heart. This is just not worth it. What now? Let's go ahead and make one of the most necessary, one of the most, I don't know what to call this. It's going to be a very investuous, a very I don't know, but it's probably the most valuable. In one way to think of value in the in this comparing the unknown. I hear a zombie. I don't know if he's just a bu- okay, he's right there. We don't need to fight you. Goodbye. Okay. That was fun. Let's go to zero so I can place my bed and get some sleeps. So, where's my bed gonna be? Right here. Or not. Can be anywhere up here. I might as well under pearl up there. I hope. Okay. Yeah, I guess I did throw it enough. Ah, there we go. Yep. And I don't think that Enderman's gonna chase us, so. That was our Ender Pearl throw. And it's fine that we're up here. It's not a big deal that we used it. Can always get another one pretty easily. It's probably one of the easiest parts to get for our Ender Chest, so. Just put the priorities hardest to easiest. So yeah, still going for the silk touch first, which means we need levels and we need diamonds. Levels and diamonds. And that is a village. I don't need bookshelves. But if they have a chest with diamonds in it, that would be beautiful. Or if they have someone who would trade for a Silk Touch book, and it's not, like, too impossible to get. Like, here, he's got wool. So we can actually trade wool. If we really need emeralds for other trades, this guy, we'll remember him. Okay. Let's make sure we check everyone and see. Okay, we got wheat for emeralds, potato, and carrots, okay, which we can get here. Wheat, potato, carrots, leather, which we don't have, okay, meat, which we don't have either of those twos, actually. Is anyone worth... Okay, what we need, not a farmer, we need someone who can enchant. I think it would be the priest. Oh. Rotten flesh and gold, huh. Oh, that would have been one thing to use rotten flesh for. Guess I could have kept some. Clerics. What do you trade? Efficiency. Nope. Don't need that. Sorry. Let's keep asking around. He doesn't... I don't think this guy's the one with the silk... Yeah, that's the... Need a silk touch, please. Nope. Okay, so I don't think we'll get one here. But we do have we can get emeralds if we need them. Don't really plan on getting too much from these guys, though. Not a big deal. There's no, yeah, there's not really... any chests that I see. Some bookshelves. But, like I said, I have 45. I think, yeah, that's enough for 15 bookshelves. So we don't need more books. We actually have them all. Knockback, yeah, see. It's none of them have anything. Leather, so shepherd, toolsmith, yeah. It doesn't look like they'll help us get anything we actually need. Could blow up that place with TNT for fun, but we're nicer than that. We'll just let them watch as we throw their food into the desert. Yeah. Here we go. Okay, here we're just gonna look. We're just gonna look-see. Okay, break that. We're gonna check. Nothing. Actually, we could trade for emeralds. Oh my goodness. We could trade for emeralds if we really wanted to. Man, we got a lot of gold. It's like something that you don't think would be easy to get, but we already found so much of it. Like, it's just ridiculous. Are there chests in these things? Like, what? How do these things work? Is it just that room that has anything in it? Does these not have chests? Yeah, so we could trade with them. I could trade gold and get emeralds and then trade the emeralds for something, but they don't have anything that, like, I want, you know what I mean? I don't know, it's just, I don't know, I could trade it for emeralds, and then I'll have emeralds on me in case, but, like, there's not, unless it's, like, a Fortune 3 or, like, a Silk Touch or, like, a Looting 3, well, even a Looting 3 is not even, like, no one's gonna have anything that necessary. Like, it's just, where's, okay, the farmer, librarian, yeah, the librarian is the one who, he has, like, knockback one. It's like, no, man, I don't need that. Where's, here we go, cleric wants 10, cleric wants 9. Okay, we'll do the one with 9. I'm sure there was a cheaper one, but that'll give us an even 2 emeralds, so that's all we need. We'll just get rid of this junk and head back out. So, yeah. We got 63 bones. Okay, what I could do, I guess I could just do this once, but let's just harvest this. And, I'll just harvest a couple of these, and then I'll trade for emeralds. I don't know why I'm doing this, I don't know why I'm getting emeralds, but I guess if we can, we might as well. Well, you know what? Please be a chest. Oh, yes. I left this place and came back. Look how lucky I am. You know, diamond armor is better than iron, so I'm just gonna keep it. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But I'm gonna keep it. Please forgive me. You know, I might get rid of this book if I don't use it. I'm probably just gonna get rid of it. I don't know. But I am so glad. There's a diamond in there. There's a diamond in there. And that, to me, that's, like, awesome. That's amazing. Watch, I'm gonna be so mad when I find a cleric that just want, whoa. Whoa, redstone, lapis, you playing? I wonder if I should buy lapis. I'm gonna need lapis when I enchant things. But if I find it underground, see, that's the thing, I don't know. Like, who trades like 18 gold for like 4 lapis? Like, doesn't make sense, does it? You know? Doesn't make much sense. Okay, well, we'll get rid of the wheat if we don't need it, but at least we have 3 emeralds now for future trading. We might as well keep it, I guess. I'm glad that I went back. I'm bad at checking for chests or something. I don't know. I don't know why I didn't go in that house beforehand. I'm glad that I went back. Oh my goodness. That was good. So now I just need to make the enchanting table and the pick and everything. We just need 4 diamonds now. Which is a lot easier than... It's easier than 5, because what if we find a vein with just... with 4 or something? It'll save us a lot of time. So we're off to see the wizard. The wonderful wizard of Oz. Yep. Should I or should I not go in this cave is the question. If I do, I'll find iron, which I found, that I don't really need. I will find coal that I don't need. What do I need? I need diamonds. I need diamonds. That is scary. And I... think I did the right thing there. No, I want TNT. Didn't die. That's okay. Alright, I don't want to get blown up or anything, so let's look out. Make sure there's no creepers. Which way is east? That way is east. Which way is to Z0? It's right here. Okay. And now there will be zombies on my trail. Let's turn around, make sure there's no one creeping up on us. Let's make this bed really quick. It's so hard to see with my window having to be small to record it. So I had to lean over in my creaky chair. And let's get rid of a couple things. And let's sleep in here. There we go. 11,000 blocks and counting. Fun. Let's go ahead and eat this and get rid of this and this and this. Yep. Ooh, well, we're doing pretty good. I should probably dig for diamonds sometime though, but I wanna start at a low elevation if I'm gonna do that. I don't wanna start on a mountain like here. I need to start like in a dip like this right here. Or start in a cave that I'm in already and then just go ahead and dig down. Like if I'm already in a cave, I'm just gonna go ahead and go deeper and from that cave I'm gonna go probably diamond mining or something. But yeah, finding diamonds, big deal, big deal. big deal for us. What level are we at? 62. I could just start from here and look for him. Should I? Should I pause the action and look for diamonds here? I mean, I very well could. I hear zombies. And if I ever find a dungeon, that'll be good, because there's a good chance that I'll get a saddle, which for me will be very good. I will love to have a saddle. Where's that sound coming from? Is it coming from this way? I don't know, maybe it's coming from down. I can't tell. I think it's because I don't have stereo on. This headset is not stereo. Ugh, that's annoying. No wonder why I can't tell which way sounds are coming from. Headset is not stereo. Headset is not stereo. What is my current... Let's see here. My current sound device is multi-output device. Let me change that to built-in output. Sounds like it's to my... Sounds like it's to my left. Okay, it sounds... Sounds like it's to my left. I think. But then it got quieter. This is, yeah. I have no idea. I really don't. I don't know. So the idea is to go to level 10 without dying, and without dying in lava, especially. Hello, gold, and well, sadly, goodbye, gold. Can't really do anything with you until I get an ender chest, and it's gonna be a while. Sorry. I mean, I might be able to manage with gold right now, but like it's just, I think it's just too much that I shouldn't have to worry about. You know, I just realized I dug way too far. I don't need to be at 8, and I can be at 10. So let's just stick to 10. Look for a couple diamonds here or there. And if we don't find them, that's fine. If we find them, that's fine. Am I collecting redstone, or am I collecting XP? Suppose I'm just collecting XP. But I could leave redstone trails if I need... I don't know. I don't know. I don't need the redstone, though. There's almost no use for it at this point. And even if I do find a use, it's... It's not going to be that... useful. Here we go, we're collecting looking around dirt. Don't see any diamonds. So this might be a failed attempt at, oh. Usually when there's lava, there's like a kit, there's like space around the lava somewhere. But, yeah, we might as well collect the XP from this. The closer we get to 30, the more the less time will be between us and actually the less time will be between us. So let's just go at level 10 and just keep digging somewhere. Don't even got a plan. Wow, that's a lot of blocks. Get rid of. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't really need that. Sorry, redstone. Don't need you. Wheat, not a big deal. You know, I could. It's kind of pointless to have a bed down here, I think. But then again, if I were to die not in lava, then it's going to be so hard to get down here without. Well, no, it's not. I just have to dig right next to the hole I had. But it might be hard to find where I was, actually, come to think of it. Yeah, let's. Oh no. Okay. This is good. It might be dangerous lava, but what I like about this is if I'm careful, instead of it being dangerous lava, it's more of a room to find diamonds in. Okay, so there's. This is it. We're around diamond level. Bros and sisses. We are around diamond level. Okay, so I think I saw gold, which I don't need, but. Just goes to show. Stuff you find down here. That's gold. That's gold, alright. No diamonds. How sad. So close to diamond level. Probably will never use this gold. Probably will have to get rid of it. Wow, I just did that on a hunch. Oh wait, no, this is where I came from. Wait, no, that's stuff that I got rid of. What am I doing? Don't need you, don't need you. Technically don't need you. Yeah, let's just keep going. We didn't really find anything. We got plenty of iron. Even if we run out of iron, we can just, like, smelt more. So I guess we got plenty of food, so we can just keep going, I guess, until we get, you know, diamond. About that. Yeah, for those of you who don't play Minecraft, you know this blue stuff right here? Yeah, that's just, yeah, that's called ice crystals. So let's just go ahead and collect some ice crystals, yeah. There's one ice crystal. There's two. Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my goodness, my dreams have come trues. My dreams is have come trues. Wow, I almost wish I had a fortune pickaxe for that. So, wow. Okay. So next priority is a balance between two things. One is to get Silk Touch to enchant it by getting XP, and the other one is to get a, I forgot what those things are even called, a blaze rod. So yeah. Blaze rod, huh. Nice. That is pretty interesting, isn't it? Okay, yeah. Go ahead and just make one of these right now. And while we're down here, we might as well do the old thing that we do. Oh, thank goodness I have water. Thank goodness I have water. Okay, so let's do the old thing that we do. And that's the old thing that we do. I don't want a mob to come up behind me and just push me in, so we gotta make sure that everything is lit behind us. Oh, good. There's not a pool there. So we need at least 8 of these. If we get another 10, that'll. So if we get 8, that will allow us to build an ender chest. If we get 4, that will allow us to build a, what do you call it? If we get 4, we can build. Oh, that's what I needed the extra book for. Yeah, I should have had 46 bucks. But that's okay. Yeah, that's okay. So 4. Okay, so if we get. Point is, if we get. We just need a lot of obsidian for different things. We need 10 for each ender. For each nether portal that we make. We need 4 for each enchanting table that we make. And we need 8 for each ender chest that we make. So, assuming that we make one of each, we need 22. But the point is, since we're getting obsidian already, we might as well just collect 22 of it. Or just have some on us because we're going to be using it one way or another. So, might as well just collect it now. And then if we make an ender port, if we make nether portals, we can usually get 4 back because we can steal the corners of the one that we got in the nether. So what are we at? 10? That's enough for a portal. If we collect 4 more, that's enough for a enchantment table. Ender chest won't be that big of a deal. So we should wait until we have Silk Touch pick for that one. Because once we have Silk Touch pick and an ender chest, then our game will basically be different. It'll be a different game, because our inventory will essentially double, and I like that idea. I like that. That's cool. And we also want to protect this game. And one of the ways that I can do that is by getting feather falling boots for one. That's one way. And the other way is to keep a potion of fire resistance in my hotbar somewhere at all times. Especially in the Nether. Those two things are basically like death insurance. Very useful. Very, very, very useful. So here we got 20 and then 21. And then if we get whatever the whatever this one is. There we go. Okay, so we got our diamonds, which I sought out to find and definitely found. We got our obsidian, which we needed and we found. Man, we have just about, you know, I should have kept those, I should keep these blocks. Why? Because I think I'm going to go, oh. I want to kill this guy, actually. What can we get rid of? Just one? Or we don't need flint. Yeah, we don't need flint. Probably gonna not keep that gold to be honest. Yeah, let's go up as far as we can, and yeah, I think we're gonna go, how far up are we? Can we go up any further? Yeah, let's go ahead and make 32 more torches, and let's go ahead and just go up from here. Okay. Wow, so we made some progress. We don't have an enchanting table, we don't have an ender chest, we don't have a silk touch pickaxe, but we are a step towards those things, for sure. Definitely. For sure. Okay, we are at y equals 60, so we must be reaching the surface. And thank goodness there's dirt there. Hopefully that's the ground. Nope, it's not. Okay, so we must be on a hill. Hopefully it's not a mountain. That would be ugly if we just went up like the steep part of a mountain. That would be very, I would be very disheartened if I just randomly picked the worst part of the mountain to go up, but that might be what's happening. We're already at y equals 85. Ugh, it's Please be grass. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yes, we did. Look at that. But it's okay because we kind of went up before we went up, if you know what I mean. Yeah, we went up a to the high part of a Am I going east? Yes, I'm going east. There we go. Okay, let's get rid of some stuff, and we don't need that, we don't need that. I'll keep this for now. I'll consider smelting that, but we might get rid of those. Okay. Could increase our wool count. Good, good. And then there's a hill here. Should we try to climb it? Maybe. Maybe just go around. I guess I could purl this one. You know, I don't know. I don't think I want to make an ender chest until I get a silk touch pickaxe. And I don't think having an ender pearl is that rare. I don't think it's that rare of an item. I think if we really want to, we can find endermen pretty easily. That's the way I feel about it. So let's get a bed ready for tonight. Because just gonna need one. Yeah, so if I need to, we can go ahead and use that ender pearl. It's not a big deal. This is fun. I don't know what's at the end of the rainbow, though. I mean, if you keep going east, do you run into a... do you eventually reach the sun, you know? Who knows? You might reach the sun. You might reach the place where it rises. Nah, I'm kidding. You can't do that. What you actually reach is just the edge of the earth, and then it falls off into the void. Just kidding. That also isn't true. What happens is, towards the edge, space-time converges. So, there actually is no edge. You just, as you get closer and closer, your width decreases. So eventually it just becomes the width. It just goes to zero, and then you never can reach the last block because it's just an infinitely large block. Just kidding. No, we'll have to show you. So just wait. I think it's 678,548,253 more episodes, and then we'll see. I mean, it's not that many episodes if you think about it. It's just, I mean, we already did like one, so it's not impossible, is it? I mean, I might have to, you know, give this to my descendants and have their descendants do it and their descendants do it and so on. And someone might give up somewhere down the line, but you know, I'm pretty sure it can be done. I have gas, I'm sorry. For anyone interested, that's a gaseous fluid within the intestines of a human, and sometimes it needs to just come out, if you know what I'm saying. just say ew, that's gross. And you will be considered normal. Oh, I love those forests. Too bad I'm walking to the orthogonal. Too bad I'm to the side of it. Just missed one of those forests. I wonder if I wanted to, I could go over there and just kind of say hi. But don't need to. Not a biggie. Looks like there's a swamp in front of us. Swamps are fun too. I like swamps. I like swamps because there's slimes in swamps. And I like slimes. Yeah. So what do we need? We need an enchantment table. We need another book. So actually I need another piece of leather. Yeah. I shouldn't have made that written book. Why did I make a book to write in? That seems like the worst thing to do. It seems like the most unnecessary thing. Because actually, like, if you think about it, I don't even need to write down the coordinates of anything. Like, that's... It's, like, not necessary. At all. Like, I don't even need to... To do that. I mean, okay, so gold. So, I have I heard a theory online. I don't know if it's true anymore, but I think it applied to an old version of Minecraft. But the way it works is, if you test your enchantments with gold first, then your enchantments will be good. And that used to be true. I don't know if it's like true anymore, though. But like, I might as well make a golden pickaxe and then check what I'd get for that. And then, like, if it's good, then I'll be like, okay, well, you know, I don't really know. Let's make an enchanting table. Because we're gonna need one anyway, and we might as well just force our inventory to hold it for now. Just because, yeah. Yeah. Let's get this inventory slot free. We have emeralds. We have this book. Yeah. I don't know. We could get rid of our iron pick. Because we have a diamond pick and we have extra diamonds. So even if we use them, like, we have more. I don't know. But when I test, I need one more book. And I need more... I'm gonna need wood. I'm gonna need more wood. But yeah, let's go east. I need to kill one cow, just one cow, because I need that one piece of leather to make one more book. Because when I test it, I want to test it with all 15 bookcases there before I place the enchantment table and check it. I want to see it with a gold pick. I don't know if that works for this version though. I don't know if that makes the enchantment better anymore, because the way it works is the enchantments are the same no matter what you're enchanting. Like, they stay in memory. So, like, whether it's gold, wood, or anything, it's always... They're all the same. But when it generates it, I think, is when you first click on the enchantment table. And it generates based on how good when it generates is. Whatever the pick is, that you're first generating with. Like, that's what it bases it on. And to me, like, that's, if that's true, if there's enough chance that that's true, I might as well, like, I don't want to take the chance that that's not true. I just don't want to take the chance that it's not true. And because I want the highest chance of getting a silk touch, like, I want a high chance. That, or even a Fortune 3, like, that would still be nice. Because then, I mean, having Fortune 3 on this, like, that'd be awesome. Because then I'd have, like, I could start getting, like, diamond tools and diamond armor. Just by harvesting a small amount of diamonds. Don't have to spend too much time doing it. And it would just make things safer, easier. I should be sleeping, shouldn't I? Let's go out in middle of the ocean and do this. I don't think that creeper's gonna get to me. But yeah, we already made a good 4,000 block progress from the last kind of video clip stop. And yeah, there's some cows, so here's our leather. Do I have leather? Yes, I do. Do I have reeds? Did I not realize that I needed reeds? I need three reeds. I'm stupid. I am. Are there reeds out here? Please tell me there's reeds. Oh my goodness. Please tell me that there are reeds by this river. I just need three, please. Please, please, please. Reeds, please. Please, please, please. Pretty, 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 please. Pretty, please. Reeds. Reeds, please. Oh, there's reeds. Okay, nice. Okay, so the way this is gonna work, I'm gonna make a golden pick. It might not help at all, actually. But just for the chances of it, just because of the probability and all that. And how that works in my mind. I'm making the best, trying to make the best decision from what my knowns and unknowns are. So I have no idea if this is actually going to work, but it increase, but because of the fact that it could help, it's worth me. I mean, this gold is, it's worth it in my mind. It's worth the chance that it'll help. So let's go ahead and make our last book. Okay, so there we go. We got a book. Now we need a lot of wood, like a lot of wood. 15 times 6. What is that? This would give me 15 times 8. So it's gonna be it's gonna be like 20 logs worth or something. That gives me 10. Still need more though. And the thing is, I'm gonna have to get more wood every time I do this. So, yeah. So we're just, I don't know if, am I doing this out of curiosity or what? I'm not sure. Let's go ahead. Man, I'm playing at such a tiny little window. Okay, well, it's only some wood, so it's not a big deal. It's not like it takes forever to get. Five. If we place the enchantment table right there. Then the way it will work is... That's the first thing we're going to enchant, so... Boom, enchanting table. Boom. Boom. Yes! Okay, so that means this should also be silk touch. Oh my goodness. Six more levels. So either I break this down and just keep going and until I get the levels, or I get the levels here. Oh my goodness. And then the last thing I need to do is just find another fortress. Because I have the obsidian, I have the ender pearl. The only thing I need is a... And I'm going to have to be very careful when I get it. But the only other thing that I'll need is a blaze rod. So I am very close. Oh, I'm so glad I don't know if it helped that I used the gold pick, but that is very lucky. For the very first enchantment, it was the most useful enchantment that I could get. So, and that is because Soap Touch will allow me to have a portable ender chest. So that is beautiful. So we got all 45 books right here, and now we need to pick this up. And we got 8 jungle wood, right? So let's go ahead and just make sticks. And do we need the gold pick? Not really. But yeah, we don't really need it. We don't really need these 4 jack-o'-lanterns. We don't need this book. Like, I'm gonna put stuff we don't need up here. It's like, we don't need these 3 things. These 4 things, kind of. We don't need this thing. We don't need this thing. We don't need these things that much, even the dirt. So, if I run out of space, I'm gonna get rid of those. Just gonna happen. But I think the next thing I'm gonna pick up is... It might be oak. Don't get offended if you think it's a bad idea, but... I'm gonna need to pick up some sort of wood, and I think it might be oak that I pick up. So let's go ahead and head east a little more. Next up is just, I guess we're just gonna kill everything in sight just to get some XP. Yeah, just for the XP. So let's just do it. Because we need 6 more levels, and that's going to take a while, so. And, yep. A lot of guys. You know, I don't think I'm going to use the book and quill. I'm sorry. I just don't think I'm going to use it. Let's use the TNT a little bit, just for fun. Yeah. And the gold pick, like, I might get rid of it. Yeah, we can't. We're gonna, until we get, like, we're gonna have a silk touch. Like, that is gonna happen. But until we have the portable ender chest, we can't, it's gonna be even harder when we're almost there than before we were almost there to maintain all these items. That's just the fact. Let's see, do I get XP? Do I get XP from them? Wow, this is gonna take a while. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. I just want to check something really quick. unbreaking one. Okay, I just wanted to see if when we didn't have. I probably should have checked a lower level enchant just to see. But, yeah. Let's get rid of those. We don't need those. We might as well collect some wood. I should just use the gold ingots and just make some golden apples or something, maybe. I don't know. Let's cook some of this, though. Let's just cook some. So we have a little more inventory space. Yeah, it's getting tight. It's getting tight, and this horse armor is just taking up space. Pretty soon we can store it all away. The horse armor, the extra food, if we want to keep the book, the emeralds, the bones, the smelted iron, all that stuff. The enchantment table, the books. We can store that all in the ender chest. It'll be so awesome. It'll be so awesome. And then we'll be true travelers then. We can just keep going. And that'll be nice, because then we can keep stuff that we think we'll need later. Even if it's just like a brown mushroom or something that we can have a lot more technical stuff on us, and it'd be nice. Thank you very much. But for now, the furnaces. Furnaces are our friends. And we'll just keep collecting some oak wood until we have a stack of it. Because oak wood is going to be our new stack of logs that we keep on us. We got 24. Okay, that's good. It's not bad. Are there any apples falling? Just want to check. Got saplings, no apples though. Okay, let's go back to zero, and we're gonna make another. I might as well throw those out. I don't need them. Sorry. Let's go ahead and make a bed. Don't want to throw the diamonds out. They're a little more expensive than the other items. For the most part. I mean, it wouldn't be the end of the world, but I'd rather throw out a few other things in here, like the dirt or the bones, than the diamonds. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get some XP. You have XP for us. Give us XP. Thank you. You know, if I had a dungeon, not only could I use it temporarily as an XP grinder just to get to 30. So if we found a dungeon right now, not only would it help us by hopefully getting us a saddle. But yeah, that would also be helpful too. I could just smelt wood. I mean, we could do whatever. Anything to get XP. What is the best way to get XP? Killing Endermen? Actually, killing Blazes would be a good Going to the Nether actually might be one of the most useful things I could do right now, because not only do I need to go to the Nether to, no, I don't want you guys. I need to go to the Nether not just to get the blaze rod, but to get maybe the blazes themselves will give me some XP, you know. That actually might be, that might be pretty useful. So let's just look around. If there's nothing here to give us XP, we might as well just go to the Nether. Gotta be careful not to try to sleep in a bed in the Nether, because I think if I do that, I'm pretty sure I'll die. There's a good chance that I'll die. Yeah, so we can basically just start, like, going there, or we can maybe make another portal. I don't know. I don't know. I kind of want two boats. Do we not need this? Do we not need this? Do we not need... We don't need that. I don't know how those keep catching up to me, but I can't use them, sorry. Actually, I could get rid of this, because I have a diamond one. Could just get rid of the iron one. And the bow, could probably survive without it. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to keep going until we get to land. And then no matter how scared I am, I'm going to try to look around in the Nether for a Nether fortress or for blazes, one or the other. And, and that's what I'm gonna do. Let's go ahead and build another portal. Let's do it. Let's do it. Ooh, we should finish the 7 cooked pork chop. Okay, we don't need glowstone, we don't need... I would be tempted to keep... like, the nether fungus. Oh... Okay. So this is, here's the deal. We can't fall. That's like deal number one. We can't fall in lava, or we're so I'm gonna cry. We can't die in fire, because we'll just the chance of us losing something important is too high. Something very, very important. So we have to do this safely. Safety first. Our objective is to find a blaze spawner, because we can get two things from that. We can get enough XP to enchant our silk touch. And we can please Please don't be angry at me. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay, I don't want to die. What can I get rid of here? Oh, nice. Brand new flint and steel. Okay, so the only thing we need now, since we have... Actually, if I had a magma cube, because I don't have a slime, I could make a potion of fire resistance. So if there's a magma cube, that would actually also be very, 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 very useful. And I do not want to hit that. Please don't hit me on fire. Please don't hit me on fire. Oh! I pushed him off the edge. Don't blame me. Please don't blame me. Okay. All I need is... Oh, this is almost too good to be true. This is really good. In fact, I'm so tempted to make a temporary base, like a base here kind of type thing. And the beauty is I should actually kind of do that ish. Okay, I don't want to cheat. But what I'm saying is I have enough to make an ender chest. I don't have a silk touch pick yet. But what I have is enough to make good. Takes me back here. Perfect. That means I know that when I go back in here, I'll go back to the same spot, which is exactly what I want. Okay. So this is going to be crazy, but there's a couple things I need to do. One of them is to make a bed. That's like the... I gotta do that right away. I need a bed. Because I need it to be daytime here. And I also need to not die while I'm here. Okay, then I need to lay down a couple torches. Okay. Because I don't want to die here. This is supposed to be very temporary, though. I'm not planning on, like, living here for more than however, I don't know how long it's gonna take me to complete this, but I just need to just do a couple things. One of them is to build this. So let me build this. And I have, okay, now I built all three things. So I have my ender chest, I have my portal, and I have my enchanting table. Okay, now that I have my ender chest, I'm going to put stuff in it, because I need the space. So, that's one thing. I don't have, do I have, is there a tree around here? Please be a tree. I need a sapling. This is not good. If I don't have a sapling, if I don't have enough to enchant the silk touch, that is actually okay. That's okay. Yeah, that's okay. Let me just put everything in there for now. And all I need on me... What do I need on me? All I need is tools to kill and get XP with, and to find... What do I need? I need to find... I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Okay, I need to find... Wait, it's nighttime, isn't it? Perfect. Now if I die, at least I'll spawn here. If anywhere. Okay. This is kind of not good that I placed this because I don't know if I have enough wood. Do I have enough wood? I don't know if I have enough wood to do this. Okay, 10, 16. Yes, I do have enough wood to do this. Perfect. Okay, I had just enough wood. Okay, so I can't mess this up, that means. So my enchantment table is going to go here. My bookshelves are going to go here. Okay. And then this will be a silk touch. Correct. Okay. So I need 5 more levels. And there's a bonus. If I can get a magma cube, that'll be very good. And I need to collect those things down here. These things. I need these. This is also another bonus. So, wow. Doing good. Doing good for an explorer who doesn't have a base of his own. Doing pretty good. Really happy. Why am I getting the soul sand? Well, I guess it's just in case I, for very temporary bases, or very temporary setups, if I need to, like, camp out or something for a day, or, I don't know. Making transitions is hard, so, but it's very helpful. So the fact that I'm making a good transition here is very useful. I'm teching up, basically. Not just enchantment-wise, but multiple ways. Inventory-wise, and also in the sense of getting... Oh, this is very good. This is just so good. It's so good. Okay. And what's nice about this, even if I were to die, you know, I have this bed. Now I have nether warts and soul sand. And I pretty much have them forever now. Like, they're just, I have them. I'm gonna save this wood just in case. This I can die with, I don't care. But yeah. Let's go collect some more blazes, and glowstone's not a big deal. We can overlook that, but we do have the nether wart, which is a big thing. Really glad about that. Don't want to die, but I do want to explore this, just in case there's a blaze spawner that I can... Yes! Bonus is found. Please give me one magma cream. Please? No? That's sad. Oh! Yes! That is so good! I got a saddle. Now we can have horses. Oh my goodness. This is very good. Oh my goodness, what? No way. No way, no way, no way, no way! No way. That's very, very, very good. Oh my goodness, thank you, Nether. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That was so helpful. Nice. Wow, that was very good. I don't even know what to... I don't know. I almost have magma cream there, too. But even without that, I'm still making some good progress. Saddles, man. We can ride horses in the overworld now. I guess we could make this a world. Don't have to, but we could make a rule where I am only allowed to, like, go into the... I'm not allowed to make progress in the Nether, as far as, like, distance-wise. Oh, shoot. No, don't tell me they're angry at me. Are they? They're not angry at me, are they? Please don't be angry at me. They aren't, are they? Are they? Okay, I think they're angry at the... I don't want to lose those levels. I don't want to lose those levels. No, I don't want to lose the levels. I don't want to lose the levels. I don't want to lose the levels.
That's a lot to lose.
Should I make a diamond sword? I should have made one already. I really should have. That's disheartening. Okay, this is what I'll do. I'll go in with this. A little bit of food. And We'll just try this. We'll see if this works. That was disheartening. That was very disheartening. I have to find my stuff, though. It didn't get burned. It didn't get lost, hopefully. But I really have to find my stuff before it despawns. This is very, very important. There's a lot of these guys on my tail, though. A lot of them. And I cannot do this with them chasing me. I really can't. Okay, where did I die? I need to find out where I died. It was in here. It's definitely in here. Okay. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die soon. No, please don't die. Thank you. Please don't die. Okay. That's a little bit of a relief. I'm glad that I have a better weapon here now, which I should have actually made earlier when I had extra diamonds. I should have realized that I had enough for that and a spare pick. That was very bad idea. I was at 25 levels, though. So what's the new plan? Oh, and there's two more diamonds. Wow. Okay. So, the new plan is, I'm not sure what the new plan is, but I think smart thing to do would be, oh, I'm so glad I didn't lose all this stuff. I had saddles. I think the new plan is to kill zombie pigmen and get their XP. Be very smart about it. Very, very smart. I want that magma cube. I really do. I want this magma cube. Where does he? Did he despawn? Fell off the edge? He fell off the edge. I can't get him in there. Doesn't make sense to get him in there. I'd be fireproof if I Is this an edge? No, please don't. Nope. That was really scary. Don't want someone pushing me off the edge. Just not into the lava, sorry. Not worth it. Definitely not worth it. Please don't spill lava, thank you. I'm taking too many chances, aren't I? I don't know where that guy's throwing flames from, but it's... Whew. I am so scared right now. I do not want to die with this stuff, and I need to get XP before moving on. I guess I'll just have to, survive the nether a little bit. Don't have much of a choice. By the way, those little guys are gonna make nether fortress hunting easier for me in the future. And potentially these guys too. Ah, 13 levels, wow. I wish I hadn't have died. Oh, I spoke. Well, still wish I hadn't have died, but spoke when I didn't really need to speak, because now, sirree, yes sirree, I have a nice place to kill these guys from. Worth the iron, and if I lose my armor, it's fine. As long as I don't lose my items. Okay, let's go. Come on, bring it on. Thank you very much. Level 14, not even close to where I was before. I don't want to break it, because I want the XP. I want the XP from it. So let's see, I'm at 14. Should I make these spawn faster? I might as well, I mean... I want more XP. They can most likely light me on fire once when they spawn, so I might as well just take it and take the damage and deal with it, because I'm gonna heal enough anyway. Come on, die. Okay, one hit. And, now where's the last guy? Yep. Okay. I'm at level 16. Not bad. What's down there? As long as there's no lava beneath me, I'm not gonna be that scared. Doesn't seem like there is. So that's good. No, can't die. Nope. I'm gonna wait in here for a second. Block it off. Not worth dying. Come on. How do I get over there? There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't die me. Don't die me. That was scary. Okay. Level 17. That's not that. That's. Ugh. I shouldn't be complaining because I have a spawner. I basically have an XP grinder. Even though I died, I have an XP grinder. So I can catch up, if you will. Diamond sword. Everything seems to be okay. Seems to be okay. Plenty of food. Got like a whole stack of beef. I think I'll be okay. As long as I don't die in here with fire. Got plenty of blaze rods. Things are looking up. Things are looking good. Really nerve-wracking, though. I'm scared. Is that... Okay, good. I want to make sure that there's not just, like, a drop under me. Maybe I need to get in there. Using too many hearts, need they're lighting everything on fire. Too much on fire, it's killing. It takes too many hearts away at once. Can't fight in this condition. A little too hard. I wish they would come here. I mean, come here. Come down there. And they're fighting each other. Come in the hall. Whoa, where did he come from? Thank you. die, please. Thank you. I'm here to survive, not to die. So I'm going to block that off, just in case. Let's see. What are my friends in here doing? You guys gonna come out anytime soon, or what's the deal? Do this. This is just, I don't know. I'm trying to use an XP farm, but they're not coming. They're not coming out. Don't know why. Trying to shoot me through this? Is that what the problem is? They're trying to shoot me through the staircase, I think is the problem. No, buddy, you can't shoot through the staircase. Crazy? Come on. Maybe they're just confused. I don't know, I'm confused. I'm at level 21, so even though I died, and that was bad, I'm almost back to the XP I was at. This is tough. This is scary, because you can't make a mistake. And, yeah. Can't make mistakes. Wow, that was a... just went for the quick kill. Don't know who's shooting at me. Doesn't sound good though. Not gonna put up with it. Level 21. Okay, level 22. It's just going up, isn't it? And before you know it, I'm gonna have my silk touch pick and I'm going to be able to travel, take my ender chest, and if I die in fire after that, then I'm going to be one of the saddest people in the world. So, we'll see how that goes. Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Anyway, need to hide. It's getting too dangerous out there. Let's do this. No. Let's do that. If I need to, I can use my bow, but I only have 25 arrows. So I'm at level 23. I'm only 2 levels down from when I died. So I didn't lose too much when I died. I basically lost time and a little bit of disheartened, but didn't lose items. Did pretty good. Handled it pretty well. It was actually, I think that was my first death too. So it was good. It was not bad for a first death. The plan is well, carefully protected. Prepared for death, pretty much. Death that was prepared for. Still. I do want one of those cube guys. Really would like one of those cube guys. Come on. Level 24. This is gonna be boring. Basically just getting to level 30. Come on, Mojang, why do you have to put so many requirements on the level, the number levels, or how? Whew, didn't want to burn twice there. Whoa, I'm going to. No, I'm not. Here I was looking for my food. These guys are taken. Forever to spawn. Don't want to die. Don't want to die. Don't want to die, bruh. Not willing to die. Not willing to die. Level 24. Okay, we're almost up to level 25. Almost made up for our death. That takes a while, man. That's... These guys got twice the XP as normal mobs. If you think about it. If you really think about it. You know what? This actually gives some decent XP. Give me some decent XP, didn't it? You know, I don't need you guys anymore. I decided I'm gonna take it carefully. Very carefully, because I could be killed from behind by a wither skeleton or something. But might as well try to get some levels with these. I'm pretty much stuck on this island though, because if I don't enchant that silk touch, I will have to leave that ender chest behind. Thank you. You know what? These are faster. Anyway, and you know what? I'm running out of pick. Only 16 left. Okay, I need to go back. I need to go back and get like my diamond pick or something. Something. Because 16 isn't enough. I need to know where I came from. If I don't know where I came from, I am worse than dead. I'm worse than dead. I need to know where I came from. I need to know exactly where I came from. No, sir. Get away. Honestly, don't know where to go. Don't know where to go. I'm gonna take a dig of faith here and hope that going up will help me find where the nether portal is. That is an evil ghast. And we'll see if these guys are still angry at me. They might not be. But who knows. Awesome, I got a ghast here. Okay. Okay then. So yeah, level 27. Gonna eat two of these. Pretty hungry, apparently. See my nether portal. Gonna head back. I hope I'm not being attacked by pigmen right now. Not sure. But I'm back. Okay, so. Level 27. This is good. It's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. Yeah. Got a gas tier. Got some more diamonds. Got some. Oh, I got a magma cream. So what that means is I can take. I should actually be able to make a potion of fire resistance, or three potions. I won't really have an extended potion, but I'll be able to make a potion of fire resistance with this, actually, which is wonderful. That'll help me not die in there, and it's really important. Let's go ahead and dig a little bit. Okay, let's get. I just need like three of these, I guess. This is pretty crazy. Good thing I stole those chests, because I actually need to put some stuff in a chest right now. I just need to kind of throw this stuff in a chest. Right now I need one of these. You know, I'm going to save these blades rods. But anyway, I need one of these and three of these. And then I need Just like, I think just like 3 sand. And I need to smelt the sand. So let's go ahead and do some smelting. And let's, since we're just short on wood right now, let's just go ahead and do this. So 3. There we go. You should die. Thank you. Yeah, let's go ahead and just smelt 8 just for the completeness of it. So I got 3, and then I'm gonna put this thing here. Gonna go ahead and make some glass bottles, fill them with water. I don't have redstone, so because I got rid of it all, because I didn't have inventory before, but it's okay, it's not that big of a deal. I'm still going to make some potions of fire resistance anyway, and I'm going to use probably just one of them at least, so it's not a big deal if we don't have redstone. If I really needed some, actually, I could dig right down from here if I really wanted to and try to find some. But the thing is, I only need 3 more levels worth, and then I will make that silk touch pickaxe, and we will be essentially free, is the way I feel about it. We will be so free. Yeah, they're only 3 minutes, but better than nothing. Just in case we die, let's put some of that in there. And then I'm going to go ahead and build myself another pick, just to have another iron one. Yep, so here we go. We got fighting tools, we got a pick, we have fire resistance. Yeah, let's go get 2.5 more levels. And thank you, fire resistance. That helped so much. Now I can't. Now, even if I'm on fire, yeah, it's not gonna be as bad. Yeah, much, much easier. You can just go ahead and wait there, I don't care. I got 2 minutes and 30 seconds left. So it would have been 8 minutes, actually, if I had, what is this? Oh, it's from before. Huh. I don't even have my axe. I'm not so concerned with going back to where come on, guys. Good, they'll get trapped a little bit. Which is exactly what I need, because I don't want to die. That wasn't exactly what I needed. I gotta be very careful now. If I fall off the edge, it won't be that. Actually, it will be a big deal if I don't have a fire resistance. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, before this fire resistance rubs off, I'm gonna actually head back and grab another one, just in case I fall into lava. That way I can fall in lava and know that there's a backup. Yeah. I want to know that there's a backup. just in case. So let's just keep it on me. Where is that? Where are you going? Thank you. Needed your XP. Needed your XP too. Ooh, so many guys with XP, it's just making my day. Those guys are annoying. Wow, did he get hurt because I shot him, or was it more of a... It almost, it's like he acted as though I had thorns. I don't know. I think I've been playing for a long time, though. And this might be more than 2 hours, so who knows. One more level. Okay, I want to see something with the... Just to see something. I want to see something with this. Actually, this is how I want to see it, but Silk Touch, Unbreaking 2, Unbreaking 2. Okay. I just wanted to see that, because I don't want to... Well, actually... How do I do this? Okay, I'm gonna place this here and then check this. Silk Touch. 24 levels is all I need. Nice. Okay. So I have enough levels. I just don't have Lapis, do I? That's what I forgot. Don't have Lapis. Okay, so this is the deal. We don't need 30 levels. We only need 24. But. We need Lapis. We definitely need Lapis. And not sure if we have enough. Do we have enough sticks? I'm gonna either use the sticks for torches or for... Or for pillar, or for ladders. I think I'm gonna use them for... Okay, I need food. Okay, I need a lot of food. I need... Decent amount of inventory. I have fire resistance. I need a shovel. I need... What do I need? I have everything that I... You know, I don't even need this many saddles. I might get rid of three of them. I might just leave three of them. To be honest, I might just leave them when I leave here. To be straightforward, I mean. But yeah, I only need 24 levels to get Silk Touch. I don't need 30 levels, and by the time I get Lapis, I might have 30 levels anyway. So, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna get Lapis. We're gonna go look for Lapis. Whatever it takes, we're just gonna go look for it. And by the time we get it, I'm guessing we're gonna be at 30 levels, so... We don't have to enchant at 30 levels, we can enchant at 24. Doesn't really matter because after we enchant... Like, when we enchant, we're only gonna be using... I think when we enchant, we're going to use 3 levels either way. So we might as well enchant at 30. Actually, now that I think about it, just for the higher probability of getting like more enchantments. I'll make sure no lava's like pouring down on us. I'd be silly. It wouldn't be too hard. If lava just poured on us, we could just go up another pillar. But yeah, we definitely need lapis. Like, we just need 3. And I don't know where to get it. Oh, I could have bought it. Oh, I'm so dumb. I had a feeling, too, that one time. With that villager, I was like, we could buy it with this, with the emeralds. Never bought it. Here we are at level 10. Okay. Now we're just gonna, I guess, just go until we, probably should have brought my diamond pick with me, though. That's stupid not to. Ugh. Very bad idea. Where's those sticks? Oh, come on. Are you serious? I did not bring those sticks with me. Oh, nice. Redstone. Okay. I'm gonna keep that because we can have longer fire resistance potion. Great. And if we have some redstone, we might as well keep a stack of it. Why didn't I bring those torches? Those sticks for the torches. I have wood. I mean, I can... might as well just make some. Okay, so... I think that should be about it. I mean, I did go half the distance. I've been here for a long time, though. And... It's like, worth... kind of making a semi base here. I mean, I'm not gonna live here. It's not gonna be permanent. But, you know, I'm curious what levels lapis are at, actually. Are they at diamond level, or are they higher? Or are they the same level, or how does that work? I mean, I don't know how it works. I guess I could go to level 12 and just explore from here. As long as I can find my way back is the main thing, because if I don't, I'm gonna be stranded in the middle of the ocean. And that's not good. All my stuff is there, and I'm not willing to leave that base, that temp base, you know, so. What I should have done was dug 3 blocks out to the side so that I could dig back going on the other way. Yeah, this isn't good, so. Here, if there's a cave, that'll be very delightful, because yeah, I can't do this. Here one. I could make another pick, but then I won't have sticks to. No, I couldn't, because I need. I would need one more wood plank than what I have, which I don't have, so. That stinks. This is frustrating. So close to having a silk touch. So close. So close. Only lapis got in the way. Stupid, stupid lapis. I can't believe it was lapis. I can't believe it was lapis. This... I just can't believe myself. I mean, it's just ridiculous. It's just silly. Why? Why was it lapis? Why was I so silly? So I don't know how big this file is going to be, but I know the last episode one was, like 4 gigs or something. It's pretty big. Yeah, it's pretty big. I don't know if I'm breaking my own rules by staying here too long. I don't think I'm supposed to stay in one spot for more than a Minecraft day. So it's kind of bad. But it's like, so much is riding on this. I guess I could just leave and try to find... try to make, like, another... I don't know. I mean, is it a big deal? I don't really know. I don't know where to find lapis lazuli. Is it lower than this level that I'm at, or higher? Not sure. Might be more rare than diamonds itself. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Why am I thinking of that song? Whoa. Talk about, wow. Okay, here's the deal. I'm not gonna get the diamond now, but the thing is, I know that I'm going to get it, because if I'm refusing to leave this island until I've silk touch, then I might as well get that diamond while I have silk touch. Does that make sense? Is that like... okay, that's redstone. Oh, mining for lapis. That's like the silliest thing someone could do. Like, that's to look at diamond and think, oh, darn it. Why can't you be lapis? That's just... it's just wrong. It's just not the way things were meant to be. Why, Mojang? Why must you make lapis worth so much more than diamonds at this moment? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't... Why am I digging around the lava? There's no cave here. Might as well just dig straight. I mean, there's no lapis here. There's just none. So I could dig at level, like, 4 or whatever. And, that's redstone. Or I could dig at level 12. Not that fun, is it? Not fun. I hear water, which is a good thing, because that means cave. I can tell there's cave nearby. I really can. I can tell. Oh wow. Yeah, let's mark it with like that. I can tell. Well, running out of diamonds won't happen anytime soon, that's for sure. If I really need to, I guess I can plant plants here. I hear something. Okay, you know what? I should stop the recording. I don't know how long this particular episode has been. It might be 2.5 hours, but I should stop the recording now. I am currently looking for lapis. I have a lot of tech upgrades. I am on the verge. I am on the verge of finding lapis. And I'm on the verge of finding a cave while trying to look for lapis. I can't tell which direction because it's mono. And it's funny because someone watching the video might be able to tell the direction, even if I can't. Oh, there we go. Okay. So if I'm lucky, wow. So what I need to do is I need to, like, mark this. Yeah, because that's important. Because if I need to find my way back. If I don't, I'm gonna have to come back through the ocean, which is gonna be silly. Does lapis, is it found at other levels than just like the lowest levels? Like I wish I knew. Now that I need it for once in my life. Usually I find it early on, and I should have bought it from that villager. I should have. I had an inkling. Should have gone with my little inkling. It just seemed like such a bad deal. It was just like, ugh. Like, it seemed like such a bad deal. I was like, oh, I just paid you like 18 gold and all I'm getting is like 4 lapis. That deal would have been worth it in this case. Just because of the tech level that I'm at. That deal would have, at the time, at the position I was in technology, it was worth it. I can say that now. Now that it's too late, I can say it. Wow. Oh! Is our episode over? The answer is no. Wow, that was just one. Thank you, is that God's mercy or something? I don't know. But you know what? What I know is now I have lapis. Before I did not have lapis, and now I have lapis. And because of that lapis, I will have many things. Many things. We'll have many things. I will have... I think we did it. I think we finally did it. The worst thing the worst that can happen now is I just die and lose everything. It's like the worst thing that could happen right now because I made it. I mean, I have how many levels? I just need to get to level 30 and I'm at like level 29. So yeah. And I'll definitely go back for those diamonds. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. That's all I can say is wow. Sorry, cobble and granite and diorite and granite and cobble and cobble and andesite and dirt. And gravel. Sorry. You are nice building materials. You are a fun part of the game, Minecraft, but I do not need you right now. I don't want to die. I don't want to drown in the middle of the ocean. And I don't want to fall in lava. There's a lot of things I don't want to do right now that would be bad things. Should I risk it in the Nether? Should I risk it in the Nether? You know, I'm scared, but I just need one more level. I just need to level up, and I have a fire protection potion. So, and I can upgrade it, actually. In fact, I should upgrade it. Now that I have, I should upgrade it. How do I get these last levels? How do I get these last levels? I just need one more level. How do I get it? I can smelt some items. Smelt, maybe? Maybe smelt. Some iron and some gold. That's one way. Another way is to go back down there and get some more redstone. Let's see here. Here's my other fire resist. You two are going to be extended. Okay. What else can get me? I could smelt, sand. And I could wait for nightfall. smelting sand is one thing I could do. So this episode has been long, but it was very... I think I did what I needed to do. And I'm very happy. I did a lot of nice things in this episode. A lot of... Did a lot. I need just the smallest bit. Just the smallest bit of XP. Seriously. Just the smallest bit. That's all I need. That's all I'm asking for. Please. No. No. Don't come in. One rule is I'm not gonna come in here without my fire resistance. Not gonna risk it. Cause two things. I might burn up. And I might fall in lava. In both of those, I can be saved from only if I have got a little bit of XP. Man, I'm on edge. I'm on edge. Let's go. I just need a little bit of XP. First is Lapis, now it's XP. Jeez. What is this world coming to? Come on, I'm so close. So close. What else can I cook? I mean, come on. Just need a little bit of XP. Come on. The tension is killing me. I'll kill anything. I will fight ZP in here. Come on, zombie pigments. Come. I think they're still angry at me. Come hither. Are you angry? Doth thou'st have anger with me? Just give me your love. Oh, Kriputas. Yes. Please don't get me from behind. Time to go. Oh shoot. Watch, I get killed again. I'm so glad that like 20 of them didn't just fall out of there. I would have been so sad if I would have died with all... That would have been disheartening. Okay, so I'm hoping to end this episode with a very delightfulness. Should we do a new pick or an established pick? You know what? Let's do a new one. Maybe. Maybe. You know, I don't know. It probably does matter just because of inventory space. It probably does matter. But you know what? Fortune 3. You know, let's just do it. Let's do it. It's too late now. I built it. Let's get a silk touch. Efficiency 4. Nice. Okay. I wanted it to be maybe unbreaking too, but you know what? Time saving is a good thing too. We have it. We can actually silk touch those. Nice. Okay. Well, we did it. We can silk touch this. And take it with us. if we want. I'd better not use the pickaxe that I'm holding onto, because that would be horrible. But yeah. Let's go down one last time. One last time. And, we're going to grab those diamond ores that I found in two different locations. We're going to be very careful not to fall in lava when we obtain them. And then we're going to come back up, and we're going to collect everything that we need. We're going to compile it all, try to fit it all in both our inventory and the ender chest combined, all the important stuff, which is way more inventory than we had before. And then we will leave, because we are not allowed to have a base here. We are not allowed to stay. We must continue. So, this will probably be one of the longest times we wait in one spot. And that's just because of how much teching has been going on, how much stuff I've been collecting. So here we go. I want to just make sure that there's no kind of lava around here. Okay, it doesn't look like there's any lava. Let's go ahead and silk touch it. Good. That's 8 diamond ores. And then there's more diamond ore this way. So, it's up here. Looks like there's no lava underneath. Is there lava there? It looks like there is. But it shouldn't be too big of a deal. Doesn't look like there's a problem with lava here. Let's go ahead and just block this off to make sure. Put a torch. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Let's go ahead and soap touch that. And we should be off. That was a pretty nice steal right there. 14 diamond ore. So now we've completed pretty much every goal that I've put up. I mean, I've had a lot of goals. I didn't even think to get them done. I thought this was going to take, like, a few episodes. It took a long episode, especially because we died and had to get to level 25 again, and then had to find Lapis, and this is probably 3 hours or something. But, yeah, we definitely, I mean, we completed our goals. I don't even know what to think anymore. I mean, I have enough diamonds to, I could make diamond armor probably if I really wanted to. Could start making some of that. Don't really want to harvest those on as singles, though. Don't want to fall in. Let's go ahead and put those. Don't want to fall in and die. That would stink. But yeah. We don't want to blow any of this up. So, first things first. We need to determine what's the most important things to save in here. And I would say it's not dirt. It's not, you know, there's a lot of things we need to get rid of. Dirt's one of them. Bottles is probably another. Nether brick fences. We're gonna have to get rid of a lot of stuff. Gold nuggets, probably not worth it enough. You know, glass, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to get rid of. Like, there's just, don't know for sure what I'm gonna keep, but it's, I mean, most of this stuff can't stay. I mean, I'm probably going to get rid of a couple saddles, to be honest. I don't think there should be saddles in here except maybe one or two. I really should only keep one saddle. I mean, it's just. We can keep a memory of this place. Well, I mean, we're not gonna ever return, but let's pretend that someone, some alien, someone would return here. He'll find this. He'll be like, "Hey, look, that Tim guy. Look at the stuff that he had. He was cool." And yeah, that'll be that. That'll be that. I mean, this is. I have to leave this stuff. Let's leave it. I mean, we got to leave it. That's tricky. I don't know what to take and what to leave yet, but not sure yet what everything would be, what everything we need to take and leave is. Let's just take one thing of coal. It's probably good enough. Actually, the rest of this coal, let me go ahead and make that into. There we go. So, don't need chests. Don't need dirt. There's so many things we don't need in here that. You know, I don't know if we need the gold stuff, to be honest. Like, I don't know. Like, gold sword. Okay, sharpness 4. That's lovely. Unbreaking 3 pick. That's also probably a good thing. But yeah, like this, like I don't know if we'll even. I mean, we have a lot of these things. We can make one of these for the next like 100 times we stop. I slept in this bed twice, which is probably not. I don't know if that should be against the rules. Probably should be. Yeah, let's get rid of one of these. I don't need that. I just need one. So tools. I don't know if the gold stuff helps. We should probably keep obsidian just because. And then we don't need. Yeah. Iron and those. Weapons, tools. Tools. Don't need to keep that with us. We might even get rid of that. I'm not sure. Lapis, we're gonna have a stack anyway, so we might as well just keep one in there. Fire resistance, we only need one on us. We can just keep the other one in there. Brewing stand, only when we stop, so we'll keep it in here. Soul sand, we're just gonna keep that because. In case we need to grow the nether wart, I guess. I don't know. We might as well keep an extra saddle. Just a spare, one spare saddle for now. Because if we find a horse and it dies and we lose the saddle, we'll have another saddle, I guess. I don't know, it's kind of silly. I'll keep the TNT on me because we don't need to keep it forever. Yes, that's looking good. It's looking good. Okay. I guess technically we could bring the saddles, two more saddles with us. I don't really want to, because I'm not, I know I'm not going to be collecting more and more saddles. But yeah, I think. I mean, we could, but We probably should just part with them as soon as possible. Just because. Oh, and I just realized I only have 5 oak wood, but I will need them. I will need all 5 to get across this ocean, won't I? Yeah, because I don't have a sapling. And saplings actually might be useful, especially if you're stranded on an island. So, yeah. I think that's it. I don't think there's, I don't think I need those bones. I guess I could take a saddle and a, the rest of redstone just for kicks, maybe. But we'll get rid of those soon, I think, because... Actually, no. You know what? I can't do that, because I need to get rid of this stuff. And might as well silk touch these. I don't know. Is it worth it? It uses it up twice, I think. But... Since I don't have wood close to me, it'll just make it more convenient for me to lay this down next time, I guess. I won't have to get wood and craft it again. So it might be okay. An anvil is another thing that I should get to repair this nice lovely stuff. So we'll go ahead and stop the episode when we leave, because we want to successfully leave. I'm gonna silk touch this, and I'm gonna place this down, craft a boat, watch out for that creeper, and we're gonna leave the nether portal here just to say goodbye. Okay, just as a goodbye to the portal. See you later, portal. We got everything with us. We got our silk touch, we got our ender chest, we got our bookshelves, we got everything else in our ender chest. We are teched up. We are ready to get a horse. And boom, there's a tree. And hopefully that's land, not just an island. Yeah, this is awesome. We are leaving there forever, and we are heading east again. Back on track. I have not made 20,000 blocks yet, but boy, oh boy, do I have stuff. Incredible. Is all I gotta say. This episode was long, but definitely incredible. Totally loved it. Totally got a bunch done there. So, hope you guys enjoyed that. Don't know when I'll be posting these, but hopefully soon. Hopefully soon. And there we go. We got everything we need. Now that I left the area, nearby to some trees, so even if my boat was to break, I could swim over there. So it looks like we're good. In fact, I should probably take a detour, actually, just to pick up some wood. You know, I don't know how long this ocean is going to last until we get to some land. But, yeah. Should definitely, find some land. And, looks like... Looks like I'm going to have to stop this for now, and start the next